Hey y'all. So it's time for some positivity, okay? Don't mind the way I look. I was laying down. It's rainy weather. My hair's gonna do whatever it wants to do. But listen, I had a thought. So me and Sammy, we've been sitting here eating. Hey. If you want one, I'll give it to you. You already stole it. We've been sitting here eating our chips and dip. And like, I'm at the very bottom of the bag. So there's not a whole chip in here. It's all broken into itty bitty tiny pieces. Does a broken chip, do these little tiny pieces taste worse than a full chip that's not been broken? No. If anything, the broken chips, well, we're able to take these, and I'm talking to y'all, I'm saying they broken. And we can just cover that hole. We just get in there good with that dip. We just cover the whole thing in dip. So if anything, them broken chips is better than the whole chips. You are no less than anybody else because you have been through some shit and you're broken. It's okay to be broken. Do not be ashamed of being broken. You were broken for a reason. Okay. When you're broken, that is when you gain that insight and that experience that the people that haven't been broken yet, your experience from being broken is what'll get them through their experience. So don't think less of yourself because you've been broken. Don't think less of yourself because you've been through some shit. You are just as good as everybody else. If anything, you're probably just a little bit better.